into our office early, she told us, so that she could arrange her wire. And she took out her phone and started trying to do it. And this little bank in Wyoming required any of their customers that wanted to initiate a wire
to go in person.
And that is not unusual, and it's not just small banks. Some big banks do that. So we could not close the deal that day, even though everybody was here, because she had to turn around and fly to Wyoming to sit in the bank, to initiate the wire, to come back. We closed 3 days later.